evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to SRM Faculty Appreciation Dinner, the World of Colors. And my name is Samson Zee, your host for this evening. The SRM Faculty Appreciation Dinner is an annual event organized for all our lecturers to express our deep appreciation for all their efforts and contribution towards the success of SRM Global Education and SRM University programs. This gathering provides the opportunity to promote camaraderie among lecturers and staffs. During the dinner, Professor Cheong Yi Kiat, the president of SRM University, will address the lecturers and guests. This is to further inspire and motivate our lecturers by giving them an overall picture of the strategic direction that the SRM Group is striving towards. The Long Service Award and Teaching Awards will be given out during the dinner. And joining us tonight, we have, of course, all our lecturers, SRM Governing Council members, SRM Advisory Panel members, SRM Board of Directors, UNICEF Board of Trustees, SRM and UNICEF staffs. And now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please put your hands together and welcome Professor Cheong Yi Kiat, President of SRM University, to give his opening address. Professor Cheong, please.
Dr. Richard Yu and Mr. Tan Chok Kiat, Honorary Chairman of the SRM Governing Council, members of the SRM Governing Council, and boards of SRM University and SRM Private Limited, faculty and associates, colleagues and friends. Good evening. Welcome to our annual Faculty Appreciation Dinner for both SRM Global Education and SRM University lecturers. Tonight is the night we get together to recognize and thank you, our full-time and associate faculty, for your contributions and dedication to delivering our many and diverse programs to some 34,000 students. Yes, you heard it right. Together,